Hello YouTube, this is Dhruva Mundodi and welcome to my channel Mundodi Vlogs. Friends, in today's video, I want to teach you guys how to clean your car's honeycomb grill and the radiator grill. If you can see, my car is almost 6 months old, but still my radiator grills and the honeycomb grills looks very fresh, as if it is brand new and it has come from the showroom just now. So how do I manage to keep it so clean? I have seen people struggling to keep their radiator grills clean, and if you are one of them, this video is for you.
So there is no rocket science involved in cleaning these grills. You just need some simple products. I have a sprayer bottle which is filled with diesel. I have one paintbrush and one toothbrush. I have one sachet of shampoo, a mug, and this is Shiba all-in-one polish. This can be used on metal, fiber, as well as plastic, and it can be used on tires as well. These are the products what I have. So now I'll show you how you can clean your grill.
Now, speaking about diesel, you should only use diesel when your grill has completely lost its charm and it has become completely yellowish and it has tarnished, and there's lots of mud which you can't easily clean it off. So in that case, you have to use diesel. But in my case, I don't need to use diesel because I have already maintained my car from day one. All you have to do is you have to spray diesel on the grills and let it settle there for about 10 minutes or 15 minutes. Okay, so I'll skip that process. So the next step is you need to prepare a soap solution. It's safe to use car washing shampoo or any other normal shampoo like Chic or Sunsilk, whatever it is. But please avoid using detergents like Surf, Rim or Tide, whatever it is, cloth washing detergents. Please don't use it. It will do more harm than good. Now, using this paintbrush, all you have to do is, see, you have to just insert the paintbrush inside every grill like this and you have to rub it.
Make sure that whatever the brush you are using, it should be very soft. Unless if it is not soft, chances are there it may damage the paint. So be careful. So if you are having pressure washer at home, think that 60% of your work is done. But now what demo I am showing, you know, this should be possible for each and every individual who doesn't have a pressure washer or who doesn't have a running tap water. This is just a normal, you know, easy way of washing the car without much of arrangements and all.
Now, toothbrush can be used to clean hard to reach areas like this. You just need about 10 to 15 minutes, not more than that.
Now, once you are done cleaning with the shampoo solution, you just have to put some clean water over it. Please make sure that you apply sufficient fresh water over the detergent and wash off all the soap content from the grills. In case if you fail to do so, this detergent may dry and it will create a white layer. So whatever the work you have done will be wasted. Now, after you are happy with the cleaning process, dry the grill. If you are having a blower at your home, it will be very easy. Now, after drying the grill with the microfiber cloth, all you can do is you can apply some sort of a fiber or a plastic polish which is available in the market. But new car owners, I wouldn't recommend you guys to use this. Even I haven't used it on my grill because it's very easy to clean up the dirt or mud what is accumulated on a new car. In case if your car is little bit old, and even after following all the process what I have explained to you before, even after that, if there is little bit of yellowish or tarnish kind of feel on the grill, in that case, you can use such kind of a polish. But why I won't recommend using this kind of a polish is because they give you a temporary look, like instant look. They will give you an instant fresh look. But all these polishes are almost oil-based, and even if they are not oil-based, they'll be having some sort of wax over it, and this wax will attract more dust. So that is the reason I would recommend you guys to clean your grill properly from the day one itself. So in that case, you don't need to use such polish and all. But maybe after 4 or 5 years of usage, then we may need to use such polish on a car.
So guys, isn't it so easy to clean your radiator grill and the honeycomb grill? I hope all your doubt regarding radiator grill and honeycomb grill cleaning is cleared through my video.
And I hope you have found my video to be informative and interesting. If you have liked my video, please hit the like button. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to Mundodi Vlogs for more such informative and interesting videos in the future. Thank you guys.